to say that, I mean, we're not done by any means. And so far, it's been a pretty great night in Cincinnati. So I got two little boys out here. I got a five-year-old named Lou, and I got a two-year-old named Mark. And they're at that age where they're just, they're so much fun right now. I spent almost an hour today with my oldest son and I were playing, we got a bounce house out here, so we were playing bounce house basketball. And at one point in time, he got pretty competitive. And he was, today he was Ohio, I was Cincinnati, but we're here. Don't give that shit, it's just me and him, right? So it's Ohio and Cincinnati, and it got real physical, and at one point in time I thought, if I break a finger in a bounce house before a show, what does that say about me and my son and how competitive we are? But that to be said, this next song is one of my favorite moments of any night that we played, because when I wrote this song, my five-year-old was 3 years old. I've never learned more important lessons in my life than I have for my kids. And I think that this song is a great example of what that is. It's called Dream On. arms to kill. When you're wrong, you should just say, thank you.